Did you ever find out about something that you never knew before? Such a small, simple little thing, but you just have to tell the world about it. It's just that. Hi everyone, welcome to Pal to Tech and of course Fast Friday, where we teach you one little topic and get you on your way as quickly as possible. Today's topic is the spot removal tool in Lightroom. If you want to sort of erase something in a picture, what do? You use the spot removal tool. So here's the issue. Let's say you have a spot that you've put on there, but it's not quite enough and you need to add another one. Here's the problem. You see it right there. If I zoom in, there's the spot, but I want to add another one right where the previous one is, maybe just there or perhaps right there. But you see, look at the cursor. See, it's like you can't quite get it. If I click on it, it just selects the ones that I've already done. I want to add another one. I don't want to add it here. I don't want to add it here. I want to add it right there, but I can't do it. Here's the secret. Press the H key. Watch what happens when I press the H. I'm going to press the H right now. Okay, watch this. Now they're gone. Boom, click and add another one right there. And have a look at that. Isn't that cool? So again, use the H on your keyboard to temporarily hide or toggle on and off the various spot points that you have so you can add more. If you have too many little spots on there, let's say you put a whole bunch of them on there, it can slow down Lightroom. This is meant for a quick and dirty fix. If you really want to do good targeted removal adjustments, you're gonna have to head over to Photoshop. I just found out about it. I never knew it existed. And I was always so frustrated in trying to just maneuver around it, I would just quit and go into Photoshop and just use the tools there. And the H key on your keyboard is definitely a little tip. Wanted to share it with you. I'm sure you already know about it, so my apologies if this video was nothing that you don't already know, but I hope if I at least reached one person, you know, because this video is going to be on YouTube until I either close the channel one day or whatever. And even then, it'll be stored digitally. Heck, in fact, one day I'll bet an alien will come and land on Earth. It'll be billions of years from now. And they'll step out of their spaceship and they'll play this video back. And the alien will go, oh my goodness, whoa, I didn't know you could use the H tool. And so to that alien, I'm telling you now, welcome to Earth. I hope this knowledge is good. Go in peace. Bring that knowledge to the universe. Have a nice day. I need another cup of coffee and I will see you soon. Take care. Have a great weekend. So long.